I've always maintained that students are the best BS detectors on earth. They know, they see right through us. They know when we really believe in them. They know when we really believe they can learn at high levels. They know when we have low expectations, even though our posters say otherwise. Do you know who ranks second on my list? Leaders, listen. Teachers. Man, let me tell you something. Teachers know when you don't know what you're doing leading the PLC process. That doesn't mean you need to be an expert. But I promise you, if you don't understand the bottom line, the outcome, the purpose and mission of a learning community, they smell it every day of the week. And teachers, don't get mad at me, but they'll play your game. They'll comply. They're good soldiers. They'll put on a dog and pony show for you, and you watch them look at data and put the agendas together and do the protocol. But let me tell you something. When there's no clear bottom line, deep down, they believe they're wasting time. And you know what? They're right. They're right about that. So they have you come in and out, and you watch what happens, and then they go back to putting their A effort and what you left them to deem most important. They see right through you. I'm telling you they do. And then what happens is, when your school doesn't produce the results commensurate with your effort and investment, you want to talk to me about resisting teachers. Well, in this situation, they should resist. That said, I'm begging you, please invest in some long-term coaching. If not with me, someone else. Because the bottom line is, when those teachers are doing that dog and pony show, that's energy and effort and time that would be better served leveraging their collective genius and ensuring high levels of learning for all kids.